is what Dubai's all about, man. It's awesome.
So we're gonna take.
He's not feeling it. He's sweating hard.
So we are gonna stop the boat and jump in the water.
We have the Burj.
Oh my God!
Al Arab coming up now. So.
And we're in a tunnel. So nice and breezy in
it
here.
It is nice. So
see
nice.
The
amazing Burj Al Arab. I can't believe it's been 2 years here. It's absolutely sick. It's so nice.
You can see the Burj over there.
And there's the captain of the boat. Hello. Guy's gonna take us all around and maybe I can have a go to drive for a sec. So yeah. Kids love. Kids love.
Okay, so it's been an utterly. Anyone who's coming to Dubai, like, you must take this cruise. It's not that expensive if you get the group. You go basically down by the Burj Al Arab, and it's well worth it. It's like,
definitely.
You have to do it. No special cooks, no finesse, no mess, no struggle, no problem.